Hello there, and welcome back to the Escapists 2 Let's Play series, day 3, I believe. Yep, day 3. Oh boy. Yes, welcome back in our, shut up. I don't want to shut up. You shut up. Today we gotta do some quests and also collect some materials to dig further, because we secretly, without the guards knowing, dug a little bit beneath our cell here, but we need to dig way more, so we need to get resources so we can get even further today in this night, hopefully. Any questions? Yes. Where do I find more duct tape? No? Okay. You asked if I had got any questions, so, man. Alright. Okay, not me. Good. I'm out of here. So, we got a few quests here that I would like to do. So, let's do it. Locate makeshift double pass. Found it. And now we just gotta give it. Easy. Actually, I think I need to have it selected. It's not contraband, is it? No, it's not. Good. Also, that's perfect, because I'll sign in at dinner. Where you at? Oh, over here. By yourself. There we go. Done. Alright. Beat the bully. Get the energy module, get the paperclip, get the roll of duct tape. I need the duct tape, man. Alright, well then, let's start it from one end to another. Energy module. How on earth will I get that? Okay, paperclip. Ooh, I need that duct tape actually for myself. So, let's get that. Job time? I don't care about job time. Wait. Oh, I saved that, that's right, okay. That's good. Get the energy module. How are they expecting me to get behind that? No. No. Duh. I just got here. Nope. I'm taking that duct tape now. Okay, so we have a lightweight shovel. It's actually not too bad. I don't remember what stopped us from continuing. But let's save that. Maybe we ran into a rock? I don't think so. Anyways. Drop that there. Get the dirt. Flush it down these guys' toilet. Right here. And flush. Just like that. And let's keep searching desks for wood and stuff like that. I just really hope that our bed sheets won't be taken down from the bars, because that will be bad. I mean, I can always replace them, but I would like them to not go down. So, yeah. Hopefully we'll find some interesting stuff in these desks, like wood. Yep, everything's good there. How about this one? Come on, let's do this faster, people. Faster. That's a weapon. No thanks. I'll take the lighter, though, just in case we need it for something. You never know. You never know. Let's get in here, and let's see, what don't I need? Nails. Alright, put that in there. Don't need the nails, don't need the foil thingy, and don't need the book either. Alright. Exercise time. Let's go to that. Nails, foil. Get the lighter in here. Oh boy. Razor blade. Be gone. Well, well, well. Alright, well, let's do some push-ups. Oh boy, I did that wrong. Here. Sorry, these are not push-ups. What am I talking about? These are pull-ups. Well, okay, well, I'm too tired to continue off, so can I go? Okay, good. I can go. Is that good? So that's good. Looks like I need to go a little bit further to get to the main tunnel, which means I'm gonna need a lot of wood. And I was thinking in the last episode, I remember this area over here. If we just go to this place here. That should be right next to the thing. But I don't know how I would be able to get in there. Okay, I need money to get a cross, not a crossbow, a crowbar actually. Never mind, I got enough. Okay. Run, 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 run. Run! Hide it. Hide it. Oh boy. I forgot about that. Whoa, okay. He's searching over there. I see him over here. Okay, I'm just hiding in my cell here, hoping no one will come in. Good, 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 good. Very good, very good. Okay, well then. Oh no. Nope. Leave me alone. Thank you. What do I need to make a pickaxe again? Crowbar, tool handle, duct tape. I think I can do tool handle. Oh boy. Well, they're watching me. That's just great. You see everything? No, you see nothing. You see nothing. I can't activate the shower, so I don't know why. I have plated inmate outfit. I do have my spurs. I'm not sure. Those thingies down there. Need my strength up though, and fitness. Oh well, lunch time. Let's go have lunch. Alright, I'm done. How much was it to make a handle again? File and wood. Alright, well let's do that. Hopefully we'll find some wood in this. Nope. No wood. Okay. You know what? How much is a sheriff's thingy? Damage low, speed high, range low. How about this? It's exactly the same. Okay. Well, in that case, grab it. In that case, I don't want it. Alright. I'm here. What do you have for sale? You, up here. Oh. 110. It's so easy to craft yourself. Come on. Okay, the crowbar is good, but... Okay. So me and the gang are trying to finish that tricky second album. Thing is, we burned our old level, blah blah blah. Let's do it. That. Ooh, Dance EDM. Some moron flushed all my painting supplies down the toilet, obviously jealous of my amazing art skills. Could you help me locate some fresh ones? Sure. What do you have? Ash. Plan out to dish some severe beatings over the next few days and clear out my adversaries list. I'll need some good weapons to succeed though. Wanna help me get some together? Sure. Alright. Locate a cup of molten chocolate. I can do that. Wait a second. Oh, it's job time. Oh, the arrow shows me, does show me in the direction of the thing down here. I forgot. So let's do that. Don't need the tubing. While I do this, I will be on the lookout for... Okay. I thought that was my area to go in, but apparently not. I need to go in here. But I do have the file on me because just in case I were to find some wood. Okay. It just showed up here. But maybe a guard found it. And it's now somewhere I can't get to. Where is it? Yep, it is. It is. I can't do that one. Hate denying it though, because it's my roommate. Actually, I gotta check if he's still with me here. Okay, that could be bad. Oh well. Let's get to this one. Locate fine art brush. Okay, we can do that. We can do that though. Let's do it. So, right down here. Could just drop the file. Nope, I'm gonna go around. Alright, it's up here somewhere. Took a little bit longer, but it was worth it. Alright, locate fine art brush for Dan TDM. Ooh, got it. Nice. Alright, where is he? It's a shower time, man. Okay, I'm gonna just store the file because I do have wood myself. Let's just get bolts, get that in there. Grab the bolt. Find that brush. Let's find him. There we go. Maybe not the best time to do it, but oh well. Alright. Makeshift double bears. Didn't we just find one of those? Apparently someone else wants it. Apparently very popular in this prison. Alright. Makeshift double bears. I did. Wait, what? What's happening here? Locate makeshift double bears for Peyton. Alright. Well, since it's dinner time, all prisoners will probably be down there. So, well, let's see if we can find Peyton. Oh, there he is, actually. Peyton right there. Wait, stay still. Wow. Okay, well, I kind of needed to give him this thing. Okay. That's weird. 2 out of 3. I don't know what that means. Gonna follow them. Oh boy, they're fast. Too fast. Why did you have to go all this way? Through the shower and everything? Man. Come on, Peyton. Get out of here. There we go, finally. Did stuff. Alright, 55. Not much. Could do with some more. Who are you? I guess he must be the warden or something. Alright, well then. Well, this person has something. I purchased a magazine of someone earlier and they tried to charge me extra for delivery. After I refused, so they dumped it at a desk. Dumped it at a desk. Can you get it for me? 90! Sure. It's easy, right? Get a magazine from a desk. 90? I'll do it. Or maybe not. I can't get through there. It's red doors. I cannot get through the red doors. Sorry. Nope, not gonna happen, I'm afraid. Yeah, I realized it was on the second floor. Whoops. So, oh, wait, what do we got here? Did you see that bottle of milk left at the desk? It's not meant for me, but I'll gladly add it to my... Okay, 90. Now, please don't be somewhere stupid. Obviously somewhere stupid. Why are all these so hard and difficult to do? Like, really? Like, really? It's insane. Nope, not gonna do that one. Wait, what do you got over here? Oh, Peyton again. Me and the band have an album to finish, but some... Oh. Sure, locate bongos? That shouldn't be too bad. I'll do that one. And hopefully be able to return it at before or at roll call. I think roll call is at 21. 00. So... Oh, my partner has it. Or my roommate. Okay. We can fix that. We can... Oh, I thought it was a contraband pouch to protect your contraband when you go through these things, but apparently it was not. Alright, Peyton. Peyton? 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 Peyton! There you go. It's not a surprise I'm working on yet another artistic masterpiece. The problem is my supplies are getting low. Maybe you could help me out. Sure. And what do you got? Sailor. Nothing would bring me greater pleasure than seeing that bully Peyton on the floor. Oh no! Maybe. I'm just gonna ignore it. Basil, exciting times. I have a parole meeting coming up next week. I need to look good to impress the panel. Okay. Sure thing. Isn't there a guy, not a guy, but a race plate over here? I think there might be. I'll have to take a look at that. Alright, anyways. 97 and Dabs. Not me. Razor blade, razor blade. Yes, razor blade. Okay. Can't I just... Okay. Maybe not. Maybe not. Alright. I didn't know where to deliver it to. I forgot it was who it was and where they were and stuff. So, all right, we got the bed sheets here. I guess let's start work. Let's get that. I'm gonna make the thing. Gonna make that, and gonna make a pickaxe, because why not? Just in case we will need it. I'll save it for the wall over there, because that's where I think I'll need it the most. We got that, which we can use to then upgrade this shovel to be the 30 shovel. So that's nice. Let's put that down there. Let's take this with us, and I think we're good. Apply bed dummy. And put it down right there. Alright. Oh, I remember, we didn't dig anywhere, actually. So, let's start digging. Shouldn't be too bad. We do this 5 more times, and then we'll have to change shovel to something else. Well, not to something else, but to get the sturdy shovel. I'll stop it at 10%, obviously. There we go. Nice, nice. Alright. Let us quick... Nope. Let us quickly get that. And I would like to be in here if someone goes through. Just so I can maybe knock them down or something. I don't know. Alright. Let's continue digging. We're almost over there. Almost over in the mines. I think we could get maybe all the way over there. I'm not sure. I don't think we have enough wood to make a timber brace, unfortunately. Also, I don't have a another way of making a shovel. So when this goes, we need to get another shovel. Of course, and there's a pickaxe, which I think can be repaired with duct tape and wood. So, okay. In that case, oh, I already have it. Okay, I've got. Okay, let's continue. Ooh, we're getting close here. We're halfway there. After this block, we're halfway there, actually. So that's really exciting. So I'm getting very low on energy here. Okay. That far, so far, so good. Okay. Oh boy. You keep moving. We'll get all that up there. I'll keep that for now. Okay. Let's continue a little bit more. 25%. Oh, there's a pickaxe over there. There are resources in there. Okay, it's definitely worth it. I think this will take it down 5%. Okay. I need the pickaxe. You know what? I don't care. I'll take the pickaxe. Because I think to repair it, you need just... where is it? Yes, alright. So I got that. Please don't get in here. No. Okay, good. I really want to get out of here. Well, not out of here, but out in the tunnel here. Okay. Can we get... No, too tight. Erg. Okay, well, we can't get further anyway after this one. Because... Then we'll have, I didn't see the percentage. 88. We can't get further anyway, because we need a new timber brace here, which we do not have. Actually, I think we could get... Two times. Okay, keep going. Keep going, buddy. That's gonna take a while. Alright, my pickaxe is at 10%. So now it's time to upgrade it once again. There we go. Just need to wait for 6 energy. There we go. And it's at 37%. I just need to wait a little bit longer. Then we have gotten this out of the way. Then we'll break, and then... I don't know if I can get through the torch. I'm guessing I can. But then, tomorrow, we'll get right through the tunnel here, I think. Alright, this is gonna be good, I think. This is exciting. Alright, I got it. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna leave the pickaxe down here. And so I'm gonna move the desk over. Okay. Nice. Take that out and put that over there. Okay. Cool. Now I just gotta get the bed dummy out of here. And I'm in there. Alright, cool. We are very close to the clock as well. So, with that done and said, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, remember to leave a like, comment, and share it with your friends. And if you're new to the channel, remember to subscribe and enable those notifications. Remember to also join my Discord server, link down below, follow me on Twitch and Twitter. And I hope to see you next time. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.